Hello, I'm Jury Rigged, and this is ReCore, continuing my efforts to figure out what the hell happened on this planet. Today we are in Pylon 512, starting what apparently are addressed in the game as dungeons. Obviously that's not in character assessments. Obviously things are going on, and strangely enough, whatever this pylon is, looks underground right now. I definitely was not underground when I came in. And I don't know where this door came from, if this is what it leads to, so I'm hoping there's some explanation about that. There are these strange glowing crystals all over the place, and that sounds like an earthquake. That said, there is a raging sandstorm outside, so the two may not be unrelated. I fully expect that I'm going to come across a lot of cores, and I think the first thing that I'm going to do is try to get this hunting challenge, which I can't actually select. But destroy 5 enemy core bots with blue lethal attacks. I haven't done that yet, apparently, and I'm going to need to at some point. Now, looking at my inventory, it's half full with cores, so there's really not much that I can do about that. I don't want to just trash them, so honestly, my original idea of just playing and getting all the cores that I can might not be the smartest idea. It might be better to watch my fusion values and see what I need more of. If I want more defense, I'm going to have to get more yellow cores, for instance. Things seem to respawn pretty readily, so that's not too much of a worry, but at the same point, I'm going to need something. That's worn pistons, that's worn stabilizers. They look very similar, but I assure you they are not. Found the entrance. Okay, so I just got the achievement for coming in here. Whatever these crystals are, they're giving off some kind of vapor. At least some of them are. That's a little disconcerting. This looks a little odd too, but I'm not seeing anything yet that can be destroyed. So at least at this point, all I'm doing is walking through this very strange crystal
path. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out.
Okay, so there's a transfer plate. The last one that I found was under...
Huh. Yep. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer.
Interesting.
Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh! You're the one locking down the transfer plates! But why? The revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
Can I talk to Violet? I was definitely way off on the bolt comment. Okay, I cannot talk to Violet. But the door did open for me, so there's that.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Okay, that's a purple crystal. Very different from the blue. Strange. I don't know that these bits are very harmful. They don't seem to be very aggressive, but I don't like spiders. I don't think many people will fault me for that. Okay. It's a green core. Haven't seen one of those yet.
Up there! The pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
That explodes. I would like a little bit more clarification on what exactly E-Turner is. Back. Kill.
Do it.
Exactly what this language is. I don't think I could ever learn it myself, but... Go ahead and come around this way. So I think I kind of went backwards and... Or not went backwards, but... I think you're kind of expected to come up this way and... Oh! See? Audio log. Why is there an audio log down here?
When the Mandate discovered Far Eden, they called it a new horizon for humanity. But all I knew was that it would be the place that would take my daughter away from me. Don't get me wrong, Jewel. I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team. And I knew you leaving was partly my fault. Since you were little, it seemed all we did was talk about space, about how incredible it would be to explore other worlds. You're so much like your mother. Brave, kind, a little reckless. Earth was too small for her. And, I guess, too small for you too. What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even though we'll be far apart, to test my new invention, the Core AI. If we succeed, we won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship between humans and artificial life.
I don't know if that achievement was because I killed the wolf earlier with the lethal attack that was blue. I don't know. Apparently I am on my way. Okay, it does track my progress. So there's that. Apparently I can't open this door right now. Sure, there'll be some way to do that later on. Is there anything else there that I'm missing? No? Okay. This is back at the beginning, and now I know what those things look like, so I'm not missing any of those. There's a thing up here, though. Things up there. Well, there's a door up there, so there must be some way to get there. I know I'm not going to be able to just jump that. And pick up stuff. Okay, I get the feeling this might get interesting.
One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
That still isn't open, but... okay. So I need a couple more. It says to go this way. Go ahead and go this way. So I guess what with this being a dungeon... I know there's a term for Metroidvania, where it's Metroid and Castlevania style. Is there a term for, like, Metroid Zelda? Oh, another... Hello! Is that following me? Or did I just not notice it when I came in here? Because that's kind of creepy. That's creepy for a number of reasons. I can tell you right now for absolute certainty that I'm going to get into a fight as soon as I get down here. I'm fine with that. I can handle a fight.
Oh, look. This door has some sort of color-coded lock on it.
Uh-huh.
What is it, boy?
What is... okay. No, not getting into a fight. Why? How? Okay. I think I'm missing on the roof. Yes, there is something I'm missing on the roof. You are enthusiastic, aren't you? Ow! Okay. And this is why I don't like spiders, by the way. So I got a stash here.
Open up.
Rifle red affinity upgrade. Okay, so this lets me...
A red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door.
Okay, so this lets me switch the color on my rifle. That's white. That's, yeah. Okay. Do I open this from the other side? There we go. I just have to explode it more. It looked like there was a light coming up here, but maybe it was coming up on the other side. You know, from this. Doesn't look like there's anything else in here. Oh! Tap to switch to red rifle mode, matching attack colors of the color or target does more damage. Kill! Kill! More! Okay. Using charge shot, we'll switch to an affinity color. We'll fire an affinity charge shot. These projectiles have a chance to impart status effect to the targets based on the color fired. The red affinity charge shot has a chance to light targets on fire. That makes sense, and seems like it might be cool. I killed them a little quickly, I think. did not mean to kill him that quickly. I kind of wanted to... Okay, I could now actually go over to the other room if I really wanted to. What's attacking? Oh my god! Yup. That was a thing. The spiders do not like me right now. There's a thing up there. That's kind of cool. Feels like red fires faster too. Just double checking. This is gonna be a good room.
There's the core. I just have to unlock that core socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power cells.
Yep, all of them.
A cell bot! I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me.
This requires a lot of power cells, apparently. Now, I don't know what this is powering, but... I mean, that looks like it's burning, so it kind of suggests that that's what you should be doing, but... I guess not. Is it actually... No, it's... Okay. Well. All right. Okay, those are a thing. Boom!
Stun it! Let him have it, Mac.
I should have, destroyed 10 red canines. Okay, that'll be easy. I don't know what I got for doing that. But, apparently it's a hunting challenge. And, for what it's worth, destroy 10 red canines? That's easy. Well, I mean, maybe not easy, but it's not going to take any extra effort as opposed to, say, destroying them a certain way. It's just straight up murder 10 robot dogs. I can do that. Is there anything down here? Kind of feels like there might be. There's not. I just checked, but... What over here? There's another door that's broken. Like, thoroughly broken. How well that'll work.
Ringer core bites. They ought to help me get to the other side.
They might. Oh, hey, here's the health upgrade. I am, because this is my first playthrough, going to get the health upgrade. I said I was really good at these games and don't need the health upgrade, but at the same time, I didn't play through Zelda the first time like that. I've played through Zelda 100%, I've played through Zelda not 100%. And yeah, pass through the ringer to recharge boost and double jump. Okay. Do I want to? Yeah, I think I want to go this way first. Again, another busted door. I don't have anything else over here, but, you know. Come here, little guy. Come to your home. Apparently they each do have their own home, and I managed to find two of them in order and one of them not. Here's the one thing I don't get so far in the story. So, Mac is new, but he's not new. But I've been told that I'll have an opportunity to help explore and understand and develop the Corbites. But if Mac exists, it does kind of feel to me that there's a little bit about the story that's not really quite lining up. Nope, didn't do it right. Oh, I had the other jump. Okay. Hi, little fella. See if I can get two of you at once. Okay, so I've got this room and I've got this other room. You're the last two, of course you are. Talk about sequence breaking. I've got this room, which leads somewhere, I'm sure. Did I just find the other one? Or is that Mac? I think that's Mac. Making noises. Okay, we're fine. Doing on? Okay, I'm doing pretty good on storage. Wow, I'm getting a lot of fusion power from the bits. Just from the things I'm opening. White bare bones hind legs. Awesome. I want to make this white suit. I would love to find all the white stuff. A, that sounded awkward. I apologize for that. B, it sounded racist. I apologize for that. That said, as I speak, it is most likely snowing outside. I like snow. Hey, the little guy! Little guy, you're just gonna have to come along with me for a few minutes. I'm gonna be going maybe a little bit of a roundabout path. Just be mindful of the explosions and everything will be fine. Okay, I don't think I'm missing anything. I guess there's a way to do this sequence where you get all of them at once. Hey, little guy. Okay, did I miss anything?
Now I need to extract the core.
Yep, that means I need to stand there and use my extractor. No, I get that. Hi.
You got the scent, Mac?
Oh, wrong button.
One down, two more to go.
The game's already calling... See, this is the stuff that bugs me. The game is already calling it a prismatic core. She has not once referenced it as a prismatic core. I just wish there was a consistency there. If you're going to call it a prismatic core, that's fine. Just let the character identify it as such. I will say these crystals are quite nice overall. I guess this corresponds with the... I don't get the purple, though. I don't know why I just did that.
Open sesame.
What? White salty dog, canine four legs. Oh, that's a different look, too. So that's kind of what I was hoping for is... I don't know, maybe I was thinking it needed to be handled a little differently, but... Oh. No? Okay. What about you? Nope. Okay. Anywhere else? No? We're good? Okay. I'm heading back. Yes, that way. I did check everything, right? I checked up there. Right? Oh, man, I'm not remembering. Yeah, I did. I remember now. And I found one up here, and then I came over and was like, oh, there's one over there, too, and I went up there. No, maybe not. I don't know. It doesn't matter. I think this could be a very interesting game if it was done. Guys, I want to extract because I don't get anything for killing them right now. Because I need to kill red canines. So blue canines don't matter. I don't care about them. Also, blue is good for energy, which, I mean, you know, might be useful overall in time. So here's what I want to know. Is this area repopulated? Not telling me to go this way yet. Why? The door's open. I could have gone this way to begin with. Curious. So I need to insert a core to get in here.
Give it a look.
I'm hitting the wrong buttons. No, I'm not.
Mac, dig in.
No,
see,
I wanna...
what you can find. Take a look, buddy.
I'm trying to insert a core. Is it because I need three? I must need three. Okay. Oh, hi there. Okay, I mean, that's relatively useless, but alright. It was cleverly hidden. So, this is the number two passage. Now the door opens. I'll be honest, I don't want how long that takes.
Don't mind if I do.
Hello. Some more. Ooh, SPDR wires! Finally! I don't know why there was a female voice there. That actually does remind me, though. I would like to display my blueprints. Wait, does that... Why am I automatically getting the blue salty dog. Why? White salty dog. So I've got the blue salty dog blueprints just straight up. Apparently. And I've got the white. Well, I mean, I like blue. I need SPDR springs. Everything else I've got. That's nice. What about the white salty dog four legs? Okay, well, I've got... Okay, we'll see what I can do with that later. My main concern is that it's going to be one of those things where it's like, find blueprints, and you can't really do with them what you want to, so you might end up, or I would probably end up, picking, oh, I like this color, but I don't like this ability, so I'm going to use this color anyway because I like the color. Extract, haha. I did not mean to do that yet.
Gotta do more damage. Rats.
Anything else? No? I sure as hell destroyed some boxes, though, that's for sure. Nothing else over here? Okay. There's bits of boxes everywhere. Okay. So this is how I can get back up. I get a bad feeling things are going to be hidden in non-obvious dig spots. Oh, bit. There's a door thing up there. Why is there... I just walked past here. Why are you on the floor here? Huh. Okay. Well, I stepped on the pressure plate. Do I need to step on the pressure plate again? Did that stay down? I don't think I can get across there. Yeah, not quite. I also don't think I'm coming back here normally. Supply cache. Aha! Okay. So I can definitely get across there. I just need to get there quickly enough. And I think I can. I mean, this stayed open pretty long.
Well, well, well.
Has it always been doing that song? Okay, that's the full white set, I think. No, I don't have... hind legs, I've got augment. I've got head. I don't have the white forelegs. I've just got this white salty dog forelegs. I mean, that's... This is a long list of blueprints. And it'd be nice if I'm able to build them eventually, but the question kind of comes down to, am I building a dozen dogs? Or is there going to be some way to clean these up a little bit? Let's actually get back. That way.
Do you hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby.
Where did I... Oh! That wasn't something coming for me, it's bubbling. I can only imagine this would not be pleasant. And apparently it's some kind of sewage drain pipe. Which is not pleasant. So, you know, there you go.
Surprise, surprise!
That must happen on every single one of them. Salty dog, okay. White augment. White salty dog augment. Does this need to be drained, maybe? I mean, it kind of sounds like... I'm pretty sure the sound is coming from this direction. Nope, okay. This isn't an arena at all.
A dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Let's see what we got.
Okay, white wild child hind legs. I do like that head. This is a full set for the wild child outfit. Well, I mean, you know. We'll see how that looks, I guess. Lots of stuff. Oh, there's another one up there. I think that's one too. This is pretty satisfying overall as a game. Oh, hey, look, right there. Completely
you got
missed
the setback?
It. Just a couple of these. Yep, so dig.
Who's a good boy? That's number two.
Interesting, the resolution on the prismatic core itself seems to be kind of bad. Just hit level 6 on everything. I don't know exactly what that means, but... Wait, where? There we go. Crew. Level 6. Sturdy switch shut. I don't know exactly what that means. I don't. Burst fire is 4. Rate of fire 9, I guess. Recharge 9. Charge shot 50. You know, things, I guess. Reboot, his stats are getting significantly better. Recharge time is just getting crazy. So I don't know what any of this means, really. I don't know. I'm not trying to be especially negative about it or anything, either. Oh! Okay, I get the feeling this room is going to be laden with things again. Is it? Am I going to be waylaid a second time? Well, yes and no. Wait, where? Did you kill it? Okay, he killed it. This is the one thing I don't like is the fight music doesn't cut out quickly. It lasts a while, so you don't know for sure if you're done or not. What about this room? Am I gonna get waylaid again? This time I have to go up here. Which actually begs the question. Well, I guess that door doesn't open. I guess that door's locked for good. How do I get up there? I don't think I have enough height. Like, I'm not gonna get there that way. Yeah, I can't even get up there that way. Can't do that. Okay. Can't do that. Okay. Okay. Actually, looking at the time, just to keep these from getting too overly long, I'm going to take a break right here. I definitely want to continue, so it's going to be another video. And these are going to end up getting queued up a lot, I think. I am enjoying the game. I mean, it's not a super crazy game. It's not super detailed. It's not super deep or anything like that. So, I mean, yeah, I can see why it didn't get a fantastic score, but at the same time, it's fairly interesting so far. So, what I'm gonna do is apparently gonna sit down. Nope, just stretching. What I'm gonna do is gonna go ahead and stop the recording here and continue with the latter half, I guess, of this dungeon. So, if you have any comments, please leave a comment. I welcome criticisms or thoughts. Please do not tell me specifically go do this or etc. etc. I'd like to figure things out in games on my own a little bit. If you liked the video, do please like and have a good day.